Oh my goodness, they think these dogs are gonna do something. Ah! Let go! Oh, what we doing? What's going on? Oh, okay, bow down. Yes. Hey, this is a clean start. Yes, now I can move on. If you guys watched my last video, now we have a death needle. That needle causes damage. It makes the enemies throw up everywhere.
Oh, yo!
Is this the next one? Oh, whoa. Contact the Shogun for samurai reinforcements. Let's see what about it. I'm about to fast travel. That's a long way. Not doing that. Field of the Equinox Flower. Wow. Okay. Y'all see them bad guys over there? Y'all see? Looking for me? Am I the one y'all want? Do you want smoke? One, it's game over. He leaped. Two, you are a fool for coming at me. Three, I don't understand why you thought that was a smart thing when you watched your first two friends die. What made you, and then you really about to... show you that you need to come at me with some respect instead of throwing lights at me. All right, now that we have dealt with the fodder, we're going to follow the wind. Okay, I'm here. What's up? Search for Umugi. Why? Can't the force just like point me in the right direction? Is this what it is? This looks like something bad happened, or it looks like people were camped here. I don't see this cove. I do not see Umugi Cove. I found it. I found Umugi Cove. I lied to myself. And look what happened. Wait. Whoa. Where are we? I want to go to Umugi Cove. Where are we at?
Ronin, state your business.
Hey.
My name is Jin Sakai.
Respect the name.
Samurai?
Yes.
Lady Sanjo will want to see you.
She's look, he straightened up. He tightened up when he knew who I was.
This way, my lord.
He tightened up when he knew who I was. Okay.
Anyone who draws a weapon answers to my men. You're safe.
They don't want that problem with me.
So long as you abide by that same rule.
They don't want that problem with me.
Now, please, tell me how I may help you.
I'm looking for a smuggler named Goro.
Interesting. He's downstairs having his third bottle of sake.
Bro, I wanna try some sake so bad. So bad. I've never had it before.
I think we can help each other.
Girl, you better slow down. See what we got going on here?
You must be Goro.
Ooh.
We must all be someone. Who must you be?
Lord Sakai.
I like this guy.
The samurai are all dead.
I'm not.
I'm very much alive.
Exactly. Point proven.
Patience is dying.
Okay.
Shura asks that you repay your debt to him.
He's alive?
Yes.
What does he want?
For you to repay your debt
to the mainland.
I charged a lot for that trip, even before the Mongol blockade.
You owe my master a debt. This will repay it.
Then I have no choice.
Oh. Oh!
Reach,
oh, he stood up with some flex. This man got up with some sass. Did y'all see that? Then I have no choice and stood up with it. Okay.
Warriors died protecting men like me.
If that's how you feel, find your courage. Help us avenge them.
We need a lot more samurai to do that.
We'll receive them. When you deliver Lord Shimura's message.
Oh, we about to cause a problem. Hey, who you talking to? I will swing my sword and cut the rest of your hair off. Girl, give me your palm. Oh, she turned her back on me. You lucky I can't swing at civilians, because you would not be here right now.
This is my home.
This is... Yo, hold on, I'm putting my controller down. Everybody's being mad disrespectful today. This is my home. Come in and close the door in my face. Yo, y'all about to know who Jin Sakai is, bro. I'm about to show y'all. Nick, where you at? Whoa, where did you go? Hey.
That Mongol blockade won't be easy. Do you have Lord Shimura's message?
He has it. At his camp on the Akashima coast.
Ah. I can work with that. One of my boats is hidden near Fort Mitodake. This map shows where I'll wait on the forest road.
Okay.
Open up, Koro!
Sir!
Not leaving until you pay us what you owe.
Damn, you owe everybody.
Get moving.
And I'll leave you to it.
Yup.
See you in Akishima, Lord Sakai.
Okay. You better go. He doing a moonwalk. Right, I seen him doing a moonwalk. All right, I bet. Now, look. These two guys do not know what they're about to get into. Okay? So, you ready for this?
We're not going away.
I didn't call for Ronin.
My lord.
Exactly. What's
your
up?
Your business with Goro?
Private.
We'll be back.
Yeah, say that. Get off my porch. Get off my porch. All right, let's go ahead and find this guy's boat. Because apparently this man delivered this message. All hell about to break loose. So I thought we were just going to go to the boat first. I didn't even get to do that yet. Look at the flowers. Look at this field. Oh, I'm about to stain it. I'm about to stain this field. You're not a better archer than I am. Sorry, sir. You walked to your death, and then you did too. Oh, and you got a big bad guy with you. You have your leader. I'm gonna show you what it's like to mess with me. Let's go. Get him out of here. Trip him up. You thought. Come on. Hold on. Get him! Look at that! And then you gotta... clean. Time to make our way down to this beautiful scene, because what am I looking at? Oh! Oh, bless me with sight! Goodness gracious! I need to see this through his eyes, because y'all look at this! My body feeling all tingly, bro. Oh, this is beautiful. Damn, that is one beautiful view. I'd love to just the Firefly Marsh, bro. What are y'all? What y'all doing? Y'all trying to turn me on? Butterfly Marsh. Imagine that. A firefly or butterfly. Whoa. Why did you die like that? Oh God. Oh my God. Oh, what up? Yeah, I got this armor looking fresh. Fresh.
Was he drunk?
Yes.
Not anymore.
Well, no, he's not, but yes, he was.
He will fulfill his debt to you and sail for the mainland.
Or leave.
He may be unsavory, but few know the sea like Goro.
I don't know how I feel about his uncle, honestly. Message?
Precisely. Kotaro and Jiro are loyal and courageous. I will petition the Shogun for reinforcements.
I don't know about his uncle.
Goro is ready. He will meet us nearby, then lead us to his boat.
We will ride when the time is right.
Okay. All right.
Take this moment.
Yes.
To prepare for battle.
Wait, we going now?
Yes, uncle.
Okay, so the reason why I don't know about his uncle, because there's a lot of people here. There are a lot of people here that don't like him. Whoa.
To your horses, men.
Hey.
We are ready, my lord.
We are?
Stay alert.
And keep watch for our smuggler.
Travel with Lord Shimura to meet Goro. Oh, okay. Okay, hold on. Yeah, there are a lot of people that don't like our uncle. So, it's like... there's a reason why, and Jin is steadily defending that, and it's like, come on, bro, open your eyes, dog. This man has done some wrong things. Oh, he actually came. We are really about to run up in here, because, you know, his uncle, yo, all about that honor. He's all about that honor. Gotta walk up in there with our lives on the line.
Oh my gosh,
this man about to get us killed. He about to get us killed. What is this gold bag right here?
Turn your back on a foe, and you will die with a sword stuck in it.
No, you won't. Nah, that ain't how I've been working. Uh-oh, he about to hate me. He's about to hate me. I'm sorry, Unk, but I gotta do this. Look at me. Oh, Unk, you didn't get to kill one. You didn't even get to kill one of them, did you? I assassinated in front of that man. His aim is terrible. Oh, you're dead. Uh-oh. Ooh, the Matrix! Come on! Oh! Big man! But guess what? I have the ghost stance! Fear me! I have the Sharingan, bro! Come here. You can't win this fight, bro. You can't win this fight, dog. He couldn't hit me. Ah! You know what? Get out my way. Get out my way. Hey, I was here in the beginning. Oh, snap. Y'all really thought? All right, bet. Wait, what? You're bold. I could have dropped him.
Wreak havoc on the fort. We need the Mongol ships to focus here, not on Goro.
All right, bet. I'm gonna go kill people then. That's what he said. Oh, you really just missed me. I've made myself an easy target. All right. Yeah, he's liking my fighting style. He couldn't hit me. Oh, hold on. Goodbye. All right, climb the ladder and do damage. Look at Unk went out there. Unk went out there to do his work. I'm about to go do mine up here. Because, you know, I like shooting arrows. You feel me? Oh, I got to go down there with you? Okay, whatever. All right, a dog! Get off me! There we go. Bruh, that close? I'm like that.
We have their full attention now.
Dang, what are they doing up there? Oh, something's happening! You see that? You see that? Completely dodged this guy. You thought. Get him up! My turn! Oh gosh, they're really... They trying to kill us! Oh! What do we do? I don't even see the arrows hitting. Oh! Ah! Wow, that was whack. Come back over here. Good night. Yep. Come on. Give me a shield. Dang, Uncle! They blasted that man, bro. They didn't give him a chance. Come here. Take his arm off. Ah! Y'all so wrong. Okay. Oh, so that's where they're gonna hit. Got you. I didn't even see that on the ground. Oh! Okay. All right. Come here. Ah, I wanna die! Oh my gosh, what is wrong with me? There we go. I'm not even in my stone stance, and I took him out like that. Oh my goodness, they think these dogs are gonna do something. Ah! Let go! Oh my! Get off! Oh my gosh! There we go. I had to hit him with the moves, bro, because. Man, those dogs are problems. The dogs and the bears. Yo, they are trying to light us up. Alright, bet. That's where y'all are. Slow motion move. Ugh! I sacrificed the hit, but I hit him. Is this still shooting? It's still shooting! The thing is on automatic! Ow! How is that thing still shooting? No one's operating it. Okay, I was gonna get the linen, but never mind. There was someone operating it. He's not no more. We take the... So you're gonna let me use it? Okay! Yes, sir!
We bought them time, but not enough.
The Mongols have seen them, and their attack ships are faster. Our men are defenseless.
No, they have us.
Not with this thing in my hands.
A Hwacha.
We have a Hwacha.
Weapon of the enemy, not samurai.
Saving our people is all that matters.
Tell them.
You know how to fire this.
I'll learn.
Destroy the Mongol ships. Leave the guards to me.
Uncle.
We will not die here, my boy.
I had to yell at him for him to understand this is a serious situation. Oh, I'm about to, bruh, I'm about to shoot this thing.
Oh, this thing is dangerous. Look at me.
Look at that. Y'all didn't know I could use this thing. Look at me. Look at me just shooting everything. Shoot it all. Blow it up. Look at it. I'm a problem with this thing. They gave the watcher to the wrong person. Blow up this ship. What archers are still shooting? Stop it. Oh gosh. I didn't know. I didn't think about these. I didn't think about these boats. Oh, they're going down. No, you don't, sir. I see you sneaking up. Oh, God. Oh, there we go. All right, all right, all right. This boat. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Blow it up.
More ships on the way.
Let's go. Where? Where they at? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no, no. I didn't see it. I didn't see it. Yes. But I'm like that, though.
You made it, Goro.
Yes.
Bring us the Shogun's help.
Bring us the Shogun's help.
Continue to prove the Mongols are not unstoppable.
You taught me to fight. I couldn't disappoint you.
And you never have. I am proud of the warrior. The man you have become.
Uh-oh. So does he not know the full truth?
Jin, my message to the Shogun included an announcement.
What announcement?
I wish to formally adopt you as my son.
Uncle.
In my heart, you have always been the heir to my legacy.
Ooh, what?
When this war ends.
Come on, official. You got to make me cry, Oh my gosh.
One day our people will look to you as their leader. You will become their honorable Jito. Backed by all the power of the Shogun.
I hope I can serve them as well as you have.
Dang!
I know you will. We must finish our preparations while we wait for the Shogun's reinforcements.
Okay!
Your orders.
Finish your preparations, and I will see to mine. When you're ready, meet me at our staging camp in Kubala. Then we will retake my castle from Khotun Khan.
Khotun Khan is going down!
As father and son, the Shogun himself will celebrate our victory. We will meet again soon. Until then.
Until then, sir. Whoa. He's fast. A message in fire. Bet. That was a fire-ass mission. That mission was so dope. Hey, yo, I hope you guys enjoyed it, man. I sure did. It's Mizat. If y'all really did enjoy this video, if you had a laugh, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Make sure you leave a like and a comment as well so I know who you guys are. It's Mizat. Spread love, spread positivity, spread the word. I'm out of here.